everybody in here tonight for 35 years of rock and roll. You guys want to go back to the 80s? You know, I used to take that as an insult.